Like millions of other kids, I learned the legend of Zorro from Walt Disney. Don Diego Vega returns from university in Spain and confounds the cruel Comandante of Los Angeles in his secret identity, El Zorro. I am occasionally asked for directions to Zorro's house, and I direct them to the Vasquez Adobe, birthplace of Tiburcio Vasquez in 1835. Many in California see Vasquez as Zorro-like, fighting injustice and American discrimination of Californios. Vasquez lived as a bandit, a stagecoach robber, and a desperado. On the run from the law, he was allegedly betrayed by a family member for seducing and impregnating his niece. Vasquez was ultimately captured, tried, and hanged for three killings in conjunction with a robbery gone bad. I will stick with Walt Disney.